Hey vets and pet owners, welcome to my YouTube channel Veterinary Wizard. You know cats are wonderful pets and they provide a lifetime of love and affection. But there are some questions that are important, regarding cats' estrus cycle that you should know. If you want to know, watch this complete video and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Let's give this video a start. Number 1. When does a female cat have her first estrus cycle? Cats have their first estrus cycle when they reach puberty. The estrus cycle is better known as a cat's heat cycle. On average, puberty, or sexual maturity, first occurs in cats at about 6 months of age, but this can vary slightly by time. Each cycle consists of several stages. The stage called estrus refers to when the female is sexually receptive, or in heat. Number 2. How often does a female cat come into heat? Cats are seasonally polyestrous, which means that they have multiple cycles during the breeding season. The breeding season will vary according to geographic and environmental factors, such as temperature and the number of daylight hours. In the Northern Hemisphere, cats usually cycle from January until the late fall. Cats that live in more tropical regions or mainly indoors, however, may cycle all year round. Number 3. How long does estrus last? Each heat generally lasts several days, with the average length being 6 days. If the queen, an unspayed female cat, is not mated during estrus, she will go out of heat for a short period of time. Therefore, the complete estrus cycle of a cat can range from anywhere between 1 to 6 weeks, with the average cycle length being about 3 weeks. Number 4. What are the signs of estrus? It is not common to observe vaginal bleeding from a cat in heat. The most notable signs of estrus in cats are behavioral. Most cats become very affectionate, even demanding. They persistently rub against their owners, constantly wanting attention. They roll on the floor. When stroked along the back or spine, they raise their rear quarters into the air and tread with the back legs. They also become very vocal. These behavior changes often become annoying to owners, and sometimes owners think their cat has some unusual illness. Some female cats will urinate more frequently or may even spray urine on vertical objects when they are in heat. The urine contains both pheromones and hormones, both of which act as signals of her reproductive status to other cats. This is the reason that queens in heat attract intact male cats. In some cases, this may be the first indication that a young cat has reached puberty. Tom cats that have never been seen before in your yard or neighborhood will appear. They may spray urine on the house to mark the territory and female as theirs, or may even attempt to enter the house to mate with the female. Number 5. At what stage of the estrus cycle is the cat able to get pregnant? The queen can be bred at any time when in heat. Cats are induced ovulators, which means that the act of breeding stimulates the release of eggs from the ovaries. Most females require 3 to 4 matings within a 24-hour period for ovulation to occur. It only takes a minute or two for cats to mate, and cats may mate multiple times in a short period of time. Queens may mate with several different tomcats during this time, so it is possible that a litter of kittens may have several different fathers. Once ovulation has occurred, the queen will go out of heat within a day or two. Number 6. How long does pregnancy last in a cat? Pregnancy in the cat lasts approximately 64 to 71 days, with an average of 9 weeks or 63 days. Number 7. How can I prevent my cat from becoming pregnant? The best way to prevent your cat from becoming pregnant is to have her surgically sterilized, an ovariohysterectomy or spay operation, before she has her first estrus cycle. Since it can be difficult to predict when this first cycle will occur, most veterinarians recommend performing an ovariohysterectomy when a cat reaches 6 months of age. Number 8. Should I let my cat have an estrus cycle or a litter of kittens before spaying her? There are no valid reasons for letting a cat have an estrus cycle or have a litter of kittens before being spayed. Cats can become pregnant on their very first estrus cycle, increasing the chance that an accidental breeding may occur. Cats are indiscriminate, so a brother cat may breed with its sister, a father may breed with his daughter, and a son may breed with his mother. A common myth is that female cats will become more friendly and sociable if they are allowed to have a litter of kittens. This is not true, and only serves to contribute further to the serious problem of cat overpopulation. Hope so this video was quite helpful for you. If you liked this video, then give us a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And kindly subscribe our channel for veterinary related content. Thank you for watching this video.